Dear Diary, my life is a complete fiasco. The dashboard show is this weekend and I can't even fit into my little sister's jeans anymore. My dad grounded me because he caught me in my mom's makeup again. He's such a Nazi. I wish I could just run away to somewhere where people could understand me. I make out with one guy at a show and I'm gay? Hello? It's the new millennium. Ever heard of experimentation? I tried to cut my wrist yesterday, but some of the blood got on my pants, and I totally freaked. Needless to say, they're ruined.
For the past few years, we've seen you around. Protectors are fags taking over my town. You're too mature to have any fun. Your training here will be over and done. Your hair is in a ball, old in his shit. You're acting like you're gay just to get laid. And a white bell holds up your pants. You're too mature to fucking dance. Fuck emo, we are dead. And in a year there will be none left. Fuck emo, we are dead. In a year there will be none of you left.
Emo.
You bet your sweet ass it's emo. Who doesn't just make you wanna cry?
You around. Pretentious art fags taking over my town. And you're too mature to have any fun. You're trending and it will be over at time. Your hair is in a ball or in his shit. You're acting like you're gay just to get laid. And a white belt holds up your pants. And you're too mature to fucking dance.
Just a black abyss. I'm up to 98 pounds now and I don't know what to do. I don't know. Maybe I'll join the Navy.
Give a fuck, yeah!